I would say mostly my arming training has taught me like how to work hard and make any situation work. And I think that has transferred over to bobsled because there's situations like if you crash, you might not want to get back in that sled, or you might not want to, you know, try again that day because you kind of hurt yourself, but you just keep trying and you never give up.